Mercedes is definitely pushing the action. And Rogatis, very good at staying in the ring. He's on the edge there. If Mercedes can get him out of the ring. Since Berganca has a half-point deduction, if you had another one, then Mercedes wouldn't be able to tie that up. Second round, it's still Rogaca 1 over Mercedes, Gabriel Mercedes of Dominican Republic, who has 0. Rogaca looks like he's comfortable to sit on that 1-point lead. Championships is 15 is the youngest, and there are some 15-year-olds on teams, and it's unlimited for the top end. Technically, it's 32 years old, but if somebody wants to compete at an older than 32, they're able to, as long as they can compete. Start of the third. Venture to say you'll see Gabriel Mercedes push the action here. A fast kick. That doesn't score. I think Braganca's arm was in front. Braganca countered, scored a point, and then the referee gave a half-point deduction to Braganca for going out, which gives Mercedes 1 point. Braganca had deduction already, so the combination of two gives Mercedes a point. So it's 2-1. Braganca of Portugal over Mercedes of Dominican Republic. Mercedes keeps pushing. Showing their understanding of the rules of the game. Gabriel Mercedes is pushing it. And the boys race out of the ring. Braganca does get the half point at the end. Still wins the match 2-1. Gabriel Mercedes wins a bronze medal, while Rui Braganca of Portugal moves on to the final.